lady, your grace is matched only by your boobies. I mean, beauty.
How appropriate. A dull little flower from a dull little man.
Well, if it isn't the Marquis de Manstrumpet.
Ah, please, Sir Dingleberry, let us not be childish. Come, my lady. Join me.
Allow me.
No, allow me.
I insist.
No, I insist.
I insist that you desist.
I insist.
The lady invited me for tea, so I bid you adieu.
This is afternoon cafe, which can begin as soon as you leave.
Tea.
Cafe. Perhaps the lady would prefer a sip of France's finest champagne.
Oh, of course, alcohol. The French recipe for romance.
What would you know of love?
Your mother can answer that, Monsieur Le Poopy Pants.
Throw a crumpet out your pee hole. So, you wish to meet on the field of honor, monsieur?
Yes, a duel. A gentleman's duel. Trouble the lady no more, scoundrel!
It is you who shall no longer pollute her air with your presence! Fifi says she can smell the fear in your pants.
You and your crotch-sniffing lackey will pay! Undoubtedly aware of the legendary belligerent Belgian boot swallower.
But of course.
Well, did you know he also makes his own costumes? A wonderfully talented chap.
It's time for breakfast!
How about some French toast?
Fifi? Of course you know.
This
me.
Let's finish this now.
All Leafy, we will never surrender.
You know,